Oh, wow. That's the ceremonial crown of Jared III, also known as the Tragic Prince. He was lost at sea on his coronation day back in the 16th century.
Say what?
Of course, anyone who's trying to become a hunter knows that.